Hello everybody, I'm here with Professor Marcio Feitosa at the headquarter, and we're just super excited talking about the Orange Conference, Orange County Conference that is coming up, right? Professor, what do you think is important for people to participate?
I think it's very important for us to get together as a team, and the conference is just an evolution from our team meetings that we had annually in the headquarters. I think it was a very clever solution Mr. Carlos found to get everybody together, even though we are growing so much. And we keep that family spirit, and we still see each other, we exchange important information. And besides that, people that are 24/7 thinking about jiu-jitsu, the school management, solutions for the different individuals we have inside Gracie Barra will be there doing presentations. So it's an opportunity I don't want to miss, and my plan is to go to all conferences. So we have 7 conferences this year. My plan is to go to each one of them. But the California one is very special. It's the state where we have more schools, and it's the one conference that Master Carlos will be there for sure. He's very busy between his commitments in Brazil and here, but in California, he will be present for sure, and he will be speaking. It should be very interesting.
And I know that you're going to be covering the new programs, right? The 2.0 and...
Yes, we have the 2.0 programs. Actually, for the kids, we have the 3.0. We are doing a lot of work inside the mats in the evolution of the programs. So the Advanced and the Black Belt 2.0 are already filmed, already on a private website that will be shared just between us, Gracie Barra instructors. And the Fundamentals 2.0 is already filmed. We still need to do the audio portion, but it will be a phone app and a DVD that we want to spread worldwide. We think that contribution we offer not only for the Gracie Barra schools, but to the entire jiu-jitsu community, and who knows, the entire martial arts community, is very valuable. We see an improvement overall in all jiu-jitsu schools since we last released our Fundamentals program. I think it gives a really good perspective to any instructor. It really does contribute to anyone, being a Gracie Barra, not Gracie Barra, jiu-jitsu instructor, not jiu-jitsu instructor. So that's the plan.
And how was the experience of going over there to San Francisco and record the Fundamentals?
It was amazing. I am very honored to be a part of that DVD. When Master Carlos invited me to the first one, I committed with everything. And now he invited me to the second one. Together with Professor Ricardo, we put it so many hours into digesting the feedback we received from hundreds of Gracie Barra Black Belts that are working in that program, really. And together with Master Carlos, we made some decisions that I hope everyone will like. But the curriculum now is preserving the jiu-jitsu self-defense, the Gracie family self-defense system, the tradition, everything. But we are also incorporating some of the information coming from the mixed martial arts, from the MMA, a more modern approach to self-defense, if you will, in a way that our students are prepared. If they face someone that these days, a guy that does not train martial arts, he may know a double leg, he may know a triangle choke. We need to be prepared for that. So I feel very good about the work done, and I feel extremely honored to be invited to be a part of that new edition of the Fundamentals DVD.
I can't wait to see the final results, and also the mobile black belt, the quality of the product is something unbelievable. So I'm really looking forward to do they gave us a little date or a date that they should, the project should be ready?
Yes, they said it should not take more than 3 months for the app to be delivered, for the DVD to be delivered. And I'm just looking forward to that.
So see guys, within just 5 minutes, look how much information we're able to get with this guy here. So can you imagine the OC conference?
More stuff. Monday we begin the training camp here in the headquarters. Professor Zé Radioli is in town. Master Carlos is in town. For the first week of the camp, Master Carlos is in Florida. We have a conference there. So we are just thinking about Gracie Barra and Jiu-Jitsu for everyone 24/7.
There we go. I'll see you guys at the conference. Thank you, Professor.
Thank you, Filippo.
What?